Hi, I'm junior NBA coach Jeremiah Boswell, and we're going to work on same foot, same hand finishes. So all that means is we're dribbling in for a layup, and we're going to jump off the same foot and shoot with the same hand, which is a little different than our traditional layups. So now what we're going to do is jump off our left foot for a left hand layup, or jump off our right foot for a right hand layup. And we do this, one, just so we have options around the basket, but two, we can throw off the timing of the defender who's going to jump and try to block our shot. So I'm going to work on a couple of reps here so you can see it, but remember, work on both sides and both hands. Here we go. Remember, keep working at home and have options around the basket.